Koh Rang is the place for diving and snorkeling. Just grab a yellow buoy and enjoy your day. To fill your water tanks and for overnight anchorage, go to the upper west side of the bay. Koh Mak is to be discovered, with its peaceful atmosphere, resorts, good Thai restaurants, massages, and if you fancy learning which spots not to be missed, visit our website. Thank you for watching CTV.